Say less, fam. A lot can change in a couple months, man. Say less storefront. Say less coming to a store near you. The progression been crazy, but hey, we want to say less and do more. Stay tuned.
Perfect.
I kid you not. I used to work here, man. Anything is possible. I was the dishwasher in the back a month before I got the kiosk in the mall, man. Say, let's do more. Let's get to it. Where you are today doesn't determine where you're going to be tomorrow. Put in the work. It's not going to work unless you put in the work. Let's do it. Say, let's do more.
Say, let's lifestyle in full effect. Out here live from the Warden Galleria Mall. Say Less Lifestyle Kiosk. Our first in-person location, you feel me? It's a great feeling. Got in here in February 2022. Been in here for several months now. You know, this was really our first foray into the in-person scene. You know, been doing a lot of stuff online. But you know, it's all about growth and expansion. So this is one step closer. You know, just continue to go up from here. But hey, Say Less Lifestyle. Last day at the kiosk. It's been a good run, but feel me? Stepping stones. You got to do what you got to do. Definitely served us well. We appreciate all your support. We're going to keep growing, keep expanding. Say let's do more. Say let's do more. Y'all know the vibe.
You know we doing this way. We pushing P.
B. Life slipping, bunch of minor setbacks. Now it's time to get it, focus on the get back. Everything I lost, yeah, it's time to get back. Blickin' wasn't with me, won't be with me when I get back. Get back, get back, it's the get back. Touch mine, you know I'ma get back. Stretch that, it's the get back, get back. Get back, yeah. I need good vibes and no problems. Good trees wherever we go, the hoes follow. Chinese for dinner, yeah, that was all problems. Pillow talking and switching up, that's a hoes problem. You know?
Say Less Lifestyle family, we appreciate every single one of you guys. We'd be nothing without the support from you. It's not even support because you're a part of the team. You're a part of the family. Say Less Lifestyle. Let's keep saying less and doing more. Let's keep pushing, P. Let's get it.
Part one, Say Less Family. Just got the new paint done to it. You know, charcoal gray color. A nice charcoal gray color. Don't pay attention to all this. We gotta move a lot of stuff out the way. Comment down below. Let us know if you like the color.
Yo, that's Tweakster, man. We had to get, yo.
I'm not gonna lie, I gotta get some stuff. Y'all see what's going on, man. It's only a matter of time. Keep working, because your time is coming. We would have never expected this 2 years ago, but it's all a part of the process. All God's plan.
Happy Monday, everybody.
We trying to fulfill these orders. Team members nowhere to be found. No, I'm just playing. We got team members, y'all. But we do majority of the packaging of the Say Less Lifestyle merchandise. Alright, we're trying to get these email priority lists out of here. We appreciate y'all.
Scott, pick up. Yep.
Alright, just gotta take this up to a register.
Alright, for sure. Alright. Thank you, appreciate it. Yep. I see what's going on, man. 50K followers on Instagram. Shout out to all our supporters. Followers on Instagram. Appreciate y'all.
Say Less family, you know, daily, we appreciate y'all. Say Less Lifestyle family, we are coming close to that grand opening date for the people. I believe we are about a week or two away from our grand opening. We're getting our inspection tomorrow, so I gotta get all this stuff up out of here, but stay tuned. Let's get it. Say Less, do more. Loading everything up on the truck. Just for inspection tomorrow, getting it ready. You know, clearing everything out. It's gonna look totally different after. Stay tuned. Yes, sir, Say Less fam. Just passed inspection. Moving everything back into the storefront, AKA warehouse. Let's work. Behind the scenes work so we can shine in the light. Let's work.
Just passed inspection for the town of Niagara. How to make sure everything is up to code, up to standards, you know, but. We here. Get active. Say Less, do more.
Say Less fam. Early morning, top of the morning. We get into it. We are now 3 days before grand opening. I came to FedEx, you know, had to pick up the grand opening kicks. Woohoo! Alright, y'all. When I go to Saks Fifth, I usually shop in store. You feel me? Something calm, Say Less fam. This is a calm ish. It's calm, Say Less fam. Woo! These joints is hard, bruh. Stop playing with me, bruh. Grand opening kicks, feel me? Yeah, we ain't gonna say too much though.
Say Less Lifestyle family, we are now certified in our city to have this location. We just picked it up from the town of Niagara 3 days before a grand opening.
Let's go.
Yes, sir, Say Less fam. Getting some employees ready to work here and train. You know, getting them to know the Say Less lifestyle, the message behind it, and everything that has to do with it. Let's go. Let's go. 3 days away from grand opening. Let's go. Say less lifestyle family. Top of the morning. Top of the morning. We are now less than, what is it? We are now less than 48 hours away from grand opening. We are now left about 48 hours until grand opening, say less fam. We got a lot to do, but it's time to get to work. We're gonna say less and do more. I'm really excited for the grand opening. In my hometown, man, this is where me and Eddie grew up. So just with that being said, you know, this is where our family's from. So this is a good start. This is a very good start to a huge story. I'm just really grateful, you know, all praise to God. Without him, nothing is possible. But now it's grind time. We are 48 hours away from grand opening. Sales lifestyle family, go subscribe down below for us. You know what I'm saying? If you can't be at this grand opening, but you will see it, we're bringing y'all with us because y'all are Sales lifestyle family, and we appreciate every single one of y'all for tuning in, truly. So let's get to it. Me and Eddie got to do some stuff today. Eddie and I got to do some stuff today regarding, you know, our hygiene, stuff of that sort. You know, get some fits, things of that sort. Maybe, but yeah, we're gonna say less and do more. Like I said, we're gonna get to it, and let's go. Just a little bit from the session we had yesterday, and here all day with the team. Say less, team. Let's go.
Say less, fam. They usually say the calm before the storm. This the storm before the calm right here. This is hectic, but gonna be a total transformation before Saturday. So y'all stay tuned. Let's get right. Let's work.
Say less, fam. Tell me y'all like the color scheme. Come on now, we making progress. Slow progress is better than no progress. Work in progress. Let's work. Founders in action. Say less, team. Yes. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What you gotta say to the people real quick?
Work in silence. And
the Say Less lifestyle is born out of necessity. Remind yourself, the best way to choose sex is do more and say less.
Let's talk about B-Body.
Let's get it. For those of y'all wondering what he just said, that's what he said right there for y'all. Let's get it. Y'all know the vibes. Say less of lifestyle. Don't rep the gear if you're not living a lifestyle. Let's go. I promise you, Say Less Lifestyle family, everything you imagine in your mind can happen. You just got to be willing to do it. Say Less Lifestyle family, we are now We're 11 hours away from grand opening. We appreciate all y'all. Say Less Lifestyle, it's a lifestyle. Say Less Lifestyle family, let's go, let's go. Say Less, do more. Don't talk about it. Don't talk about your goals. Don't talk about your problems. But make a change. The only way to change is for you to change. Say Less Lifestyle family. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. If you don't get better, then your life won't get better. Let's do it. Say let's do more. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'll see y'all at 11 a.m. Let's go.
Do the work in the dark. Seek and shine in the light. Let's go, let's go. Grand opening day. It's really lit. It's 7 a.m. right now, but I'm lit. It don't even matter, bro. Let's get it, man. Say let's do more. You know the vibe. Let's go. Let's go. Grand opening day. Let's go. What? You tell me. You feel me? Come on now. Y'all seeing it firsthand. Y'all seeing it firsthand before everybody in here. This is beautiful. Thank God. Thank you, God. Haircuts. Next vibe is haircuts. Ship out these orders. Put them in the U-Haul truck. Get them ready to go. And cut the ribbon, man. Let's go.
Bro, you can have a cup.
Yeah, honey,
she's
up.
Say Less fam, we are now 15 minutes away from grand opening. Super excited, you know the vibes. We got the YouTube playing on the screen over there. We got it all ready, you know. Go show the people outside. We really appreciate all y'all support. We appreciate it. We'd be nothing without y'all. Say Less do more. Let's go. It's a lifestyle.
No cap. Let's go. Make sure the mic on. I got Crush It for 1 p.m. for 3.
What do you say? You got Crush It?
So happy and grateful. The day is finally here. Been waiting for this day for a minute. Got our whole family, the whole city of Niagara Falls rooting for us. Appreciate every one of you guys. The best is yet to come. Say Less do more. Let's go. You ready, bro? Smooth process. We just thank you. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Let's go.
Come on, Jake.
Let's go. All right. We out there. Let's go.
Jerry and Kesey, y'all ready?
Appreciate y'all, man.
Hey, we, bro. Right. Trent. Whole time we go there, yeah, you recording, boy, yeah. Why does Jacob not have my phone? Here we go, yes, sir. And then, yeah, merch. And yo, listen, I know it's a lot of people. They here for us, so don't feel you gotta rush anything. Just be smooth. They here for us.
Nah, they
here to support.
The drip game
on the shoes is crazy. The drip game crazy, bro. Show them McQueens. We're drippy.
Shout out my man Alexander McQueen.
All right, so Trent,
you know the vibes. Let's get it.
You gonna start off? All right, stop it and then start again. And get us going through the door, cause the video they saw is crazy. So I want you to start off.
I got the key. You got the key?
I got it.
So I got it too.
You got this. Or is the gate closed?
I have my key to the car.
So listen.
You have my key to the car?
Yeah. Where is the key to the store?
I have it in my hand pocket.
So you want to cut the ribbon and then?
I'm going to open it and then cut the ribbon.
Can you get inside of there? Yeah, open it.
Why do I need to get inside? I open it.
You can't? All right. I don't know if the ribbon was blocking it.
No.
All right. So you're going to start off, talk about our journey.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Talk about.
We really appreciate y'all coming out. You know, it's been a grind since 2020. We started in 2020.
Talk about back in high school. I'll talk about when I just asked Trenton, you want to start a brand, and then you go from there. Just talk about different things we went through, and then let Bishop pray.
Yes.
All right, let's get it, y'all boys.
Let's go.
The day we all been waiting for.
Make sure the mic's on.
Yep. The mic on, Jay. Go in there, hype everybody up. Yeah, be like, yeah.
You got the mic.
Let's go right now. 3, 2, 1. Yep. 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 Yeah. You got the key? Go ahead, bro. Go ahead, bro. Jake, go back there.
One more, yeah.
Yeah, come on, come on, come on. We appreciate y'all, yep. Go ahead, bro.
We appreciate all y'all coming out. The Say Less lifestyle was born out of necessity to remind ourselves that the best way to achieve true success is to do more and say less. Work in silence, let your results do the talking. Don't talk about it, but be about it.
Yes, sir. It's really been a grind and a journey since 2020. Honestly, how this brand started, as you all know, Trenton and I were basketball players, and one word we always used to say to each other is say less, you know? We didn't need to tell people that we were putting in the work. We didn't need to tell people how good we were. We just worked in silence and let our results do the talking for us. And that really carried us far in life. And so one day, we just had some shirts that our aunt Nicole made for us. Didn't really think it would be a brand or anything, just something cool. 2 years later, as we all know, COVID-19 happened, you know, sitting at home, not much to do. I texted Trent. I said, hey, remember them Sayless shirts that we had? Why don't we make a brand out of it?
Yeah, from there, it's just been a journey. You know, we just really trusted the process. We started off at the Galleria Mall. We got in there in February 2022. It ran really well. It was just a stepping stone for us, you know? And now with us being from Niagara Falls, and Niagara Falls being the hometown, we have our first ever retail store in Niagara Falls, New York. Give it up. Thank you. Thank you.
Yep. So yeah, with that being said, we're going to get right to it. We just want to say we appreciate all you guys coming out, showing your support. Just seeing all these people out here lets us know that we're not alone and we have a strong support system around us to keep us motivated. So we just want to inspire everybody, let you guys know when you have that dream in your head and that vision, and with God, nothing is impossible. Just keep moving forward. So real quick, we're going to have Bishop Scott pray for us, open the store, and it will give you guys some instructions.
We got it after. Yep.
Let's clap it up. Let's clap it up. Clap it up.
When I walked in, my granddaughter told me I'm out of uniform. I need to wear a stay vest. I'll stay vest. Let us pray. Oh, Father God, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Thank you for this day that you would bless this business. Bless Eddie and Trenton and all those who work with them. Bless other supporters. My God, you said you wish that we'd be in good health and prosper as our soul prosper. Prosper them, God, that they may keep their eyes on you. You're the Lord of Lords and King of Kings. Bless this business. I pray, God, you bless them financially, that they sow back into the community. That they can be a blessing to people who support them. Let them meditate on your word daily. And God, you brought them this far. You know the plans you have for them, plans of good and not of evil. Give them expecting it. Keep them and bless them right now. And I pray they will go higher and higher. In Christ's name, I pray. Everybody say it.
Amen. Can we talk about the raffle?
Yes, let's talk about the raffle. Yeah.
All right, so real quick before we get in here, when you guys come in, we're going to try to do 10 people at a time. You know, we have kind of a smaller store space. So 10 people at a time, we'll be out here kind of facilitating. So please be patient with us. Also, we're going to be holding a raffle. So when you come in, you can join a raffle with a chance to win $100 plus free Sayless merch. So we advise all you guys to join. Without further ado, let's cut this ribbon. You want to open the key first? Here we go. I got you. Yep. Come on, one more time. Let's clap it up. One more time. Come on. Last thing, if you're coming in to purchase, as you guys see, we have a very simple layout, one piece of merch. So let us know what you want. Let us know your size. We'll go to the back and get it for you. Go ahead and cut that ribbon, Trent. Let's go. Yes, sir. 5, 4, 3, 2.
No, let people see. Let people see.
Say that. Here, 5. What you want to do? You want to wonder it? Say that. 8. Come right in the middle.
Ready? I need pictures.
Ready?
Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Snap that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yep. Let's go. Let's try to be orderly and in line. Hey, we can't. Oh, you can be here. You can come out here. Yep. So we go out line up. What's good, Brody?
Guy, how you doing?
Good, bro. Good to see you. Appreciate you coming out, bro.
Congratulations.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you, bro.
I just want to say what's up to Trent. I got to get my boy out to the haircut.
For sure, most definitely. Go ahead and say what's up.
Congratulations, man.
Here we go, man.
Appreciate you, Brody.
Keep it up, man.
Yes, sir. Are we all set? All right, we'll take a couple people in. You guys can be in here. Are you what, Deontay? All right. You rather come in? All right, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You remember me?
Yeah, I remember you.
Nice to see you. Congrats.
What's up? Sayless fan, we appreciate y'all.
What's up?
You could come in. Like I said, we're letting 10 people at a time. So, yeah. How you guys doing today?
Good, how are you?
Eddie, nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Brandy.
Eddie.
This is Drew.
Nice to meet you, Drew. Jaden's friend. Okay, nice to meet you guys. Yeah, awesome.
How you doing?
Good, how are you? Congratulations.
Thank you for coming up. Thank you.
Yep,
how you doing, man? Thanks for being here.
Yep.
How
you doing? All right, Brody.
I see you, my boy.
You too, man.
See, you still living up there? You back here?
I'm actually in my last year of school. I go to school out of Chicago. See, I'll be back when that's finished. But yeah.
Getting back in town after that?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be here. Keep pushing with this, for real. See where God take us. Yeah. That's the plan. All right, yeah. That's the plan. Yes, sir. Yeah. I'll be seeing you, bro. I appreciate you, man.
I'll probably be back.
For sure. Say that. I'll let you guys in a second. What's good?
The sweatpants weren't on the front screen, so not to come back to products.
Go to tracksuit. So, a small medium large XL, so it's real quick. See that? So just grabbing a medium to your right. Yep. And then I asked Trent, we put the bags at. That's what I meant to do. Oh, you got them? All right, cool. What was that?
They just go to register and tell them what they want.
Yep, and go to register. Or they could tell. What you want, my man? What you thinking of?
Orange and a large?
All right, for sure. Let me go back there and get that for you. You want a white and a what small or what size?
Say less fam, let's go. Grand opening is active. Appreciate y'all. He should be coming by soon.
I'm joined.
Thank you, God. Sailor's Lifestyle family. It's been an amazing day. We are an hour away from closing. Our first grand opening day, our first ever retail store in Niagara Falls. We are truly grateful for your support. Thank you. Please like and comment, subscribe on this video if you want us to continue to drop on YouTube and show our journey. We're just trusting the process, man. Anything you want, you can get. Anything you imagine, you can have. Just you got to put the work in. It won't work unless you work. Say less, do more. I'm beyond grateful. It's just a start.
Get that sign.
It's crazy. The banner. Everything, man. It's just crazy. It's surreal. You know? In January 2022, I was a dishwasher. Let's go. All right, record right here. Yes, sir. My guy Dave repping the lifestyle.
It's really crazy. But it just goes to show. When you put in the work, you got that vision in your head, that dream in your mind. You do whatever it takes to get there. You work in silence, it's just those who are talking. Like, this is really just crazy. Like, really just thinking 2 years ago, we were sitting at home during COVID-19, and I just texted Trent. I was like, yo, you want to just make a clothing brand? Had a couple Say Less shirts back in the day, but never really thought of making a brand. Every single day, consistent steps, taking one step at a time, and to see where we're at now. 21 years old, you know, I'm just grateful. It just goes to show, with God, nothing is impossible. So keep putting in that work, keep saying less and doing more. Everybody has a purpose, everybody has a vision, everybody has a dream. Just stay down, stay low key, stay in that dirt, stay in that mud, till you get what you want. Work in silence, the results are just talking. Let's get it.
Bet. Say Less Lifestyle family. It's been a ride, man. It's been a ride today. We appreciate all y'all for coming out. Stay tuned for new videos. We will be posting our journey a little bit more. We are making a return back to the YouTube. I have nothing else to say. I'm gonna get some rest, you know. Just ending up the night with some paperwork and you know, some printing some more orders and things of that sort so we can best serve you. Appreciate y'all. You got anything else to say to the people?
There's nothing else to say, bro. Stay tuned. The best is yet to come.
We are.